Mr. Brighton Bear 2021 competition is turning 10 this year. The second largest contributor to the Rainbow Funds are getting ready to huff, chomp and woof and growl in all great event from the 22nd till the 25th of July 2021. For more information, visit the website on brightonbearweekends.com.
Brighton Bear Weekend is the 26th and the 25th of July, and we have it's been going for 10 years now, and it is basically having parties for bears, which are, if people don't know what bears are, they're kind of big, hairy, bearded, gay men, think lumberjacks, and you get the kind of right idea. The parties are happening all over the 4 days, starting off with a quiz, and also we're featuring Mr. Brighton Bear competition as well. We have a garden party, we have lots of stalls, we have Lunch Positive supplying food, plus the Gay Classic Car Club will join us this year. Because of COVID, we're not having any nightclub events because it's not been possible to organise. But on the Sunday, we are having Sunday Roast at the Amsterdam with Scott, who is dragged with no name, doing one of his last final shows before he goes into retirement.
I've been going to many Brighton Bear Weekends over the years, and I actually moved down to Brighton from London about a year and a half ago, and pretty much straight away found myself on the committee. So I look after the social media and other fun stuff surrounding the whole event. We are still looking for more volunteers, so anyone who wants to volunteer and have basically contribute to the whole thing as well and become part of the whole community, if you go to the Brighton Bear Weekend website, which is brightonbearweekend.com, and fill out the volunteer section, and we'll be back in touch. We are also looking for more entrants for the Mr. Brighton Bear competition, which will in fact be held as a final on the Friday night, the 23rd of July. So come along, take part, and you'll very much end up on the actual committee and taking part in the whole thing.
Are you? What type of bear are you?
I'm not sure if I am a bear, really. I kind of think maybe an otter, because you get otters, bears, wolves, cubs, there's lots of them. And Brighton Bear Weekend, our primary goal is to throw great parties, but we also raise money for the Brighton Rainbow Fund, which gives out grants to local LGBT the community groups, the frontline services, and money to local HIV and AIDS charities. So over the years, we've raised about £50,000 for them, and we're the second biggest fundraiser for the Brighton Rainbow Fund outside of Brighton Pride, which unfortunately has been cancelled this year.
If you like the look of this Brighton Bear Weekend t-shirt, you can buy them at Prowler and also on the Brighton Bear Weekend website. Again, it's brightonbearweekend.com. And last year was the 10th anniversary. It's a special design by Bobo Bear, who many of you will actually know. Hopefully we'll see him also at the weekend. Again, it's Thursday to Sunday, 22nd to the 25th of July.